my XT60. What the hell? Oh! I welded an XT60! Oh my god, what the hell? Does anyone have pliers over here? Like, I literally can't unplug my quad. I welded the XT60 shut. I shouldn't have gone for that seventh lap. What the hell? I can't get my battery unplugged. I welded it together. Shut up! I get it, you stupid quad! Yeah!
Thank you.
What in the Sam Jiminy? It's melted on the inside. That was all 21s and 22s that run. Plus, I went for a 7 to see if I could break 21 under, or break 20, and then I hit a flag.
Too bad.
I don't want to look. Hey, we got a meter? It's got some time to recover.
The XC60 failed and welded the battery.
I don't think the XC60, well, I guess it did fail. It got
hot. Yeah, 367 for South.
I
don't know why did the plastic's melted, dude.
Yeah. On the battery side or on the,
on the other side, both sides, huh?
Anybody need more time?
I'm gonna whack
everybody myself. Ready?
All right, let's do it. Going in 3, 2, 1, go.
It only stings.
Nailed
it. You're upright. Look at his battery.